Don't you have enough cases over at CSI? Now you're going to start telling me which ones I should take to court?
There isn't one piece of evidence that says that kid was even present at the murders.
As a matter of fact, this is why I was hunting you. Jennings brought it in about an hour ago. Chain of custody. I can't touch it. The first victim was ligatured, right? Jennings says his little brother asked him to hide the tie.
Well, how convenient. The older brother brings it in, explaining why his epithelials are all over the murder weapon.
A jury doesn't understand epi-whatevers, okay? They understand a twisty tie and blood all over Ben's car seat.
He set up his brother.
Oh, come on, Grissom. They're both part of it. And if I can get one of them, I will.
He's a good kid, Robin. He hero worships his brother, but he's a good kid.
Yeah? Then his epithelials shouldn't be on that tie. You better check with your lab.